The program is actually fairly unique in that there's only about six of these fire engineering type programs in the United States, and this is the only program in the Southeast. The current track is fire safety engineering technology, and starting in the fall of 2011, we're adding a second track, which is a fire protection track, and our first graduate degree program, which is a master's of fire protection and administration. One of the research projects we're currently working on deals with the urban wildland fire interface. Each year, thousands of homes are destroyed in wildland fires across the United States. The projects we're currently working on deals with a way that we can protect those houses and save millions or even billions of dollars in damages from fire.
Right now, we are in the Charlotte Fire Training Academy, and right now, we look around at the testing side for the outdoor fire experiment testing. What you see now is some structures that built for research program supported by the U.S. Forest Service. What we're going to test is to see different materials for the structure of fire protection in the wildland urban interface. First, we build a structure as a mock-up of a wall and a roof assembly. When everything is ready, we're going to use wooden pallets to simulate a ground fire.
Today we're testing this material for the fire safety properties of, you know, protecting structures and wildland fires. We're also using the thermocouples that we just place into the back of the wall to test the temperatures at this given point. The thermocouples and the heat flux gauge all rolls back to this one computer back here where he gets all the data from and calculates everything. We've done about four or five so far now. We've done different gels. We're about to do gels today. We've done this thick white coating. We've done clear coating. We've done wraps. This is like our thickest wrap so far. So when we actually get to come to the lab and do all this different work is a really good way to actually show you, because like I'm a hands-on learner, so I get to actually learn in the field. It's pretty cool.
I think this is a really good project, and it really epitomizes what we do in the Wildland Fire Services. Getting a lot of cooperation from Charlotte Fire here, just absolutely great cooperation and support from Dr. Hasse and UNC Charlotte. It really helps us. There's some things, talent and technology that he has and you have here that we do not have. And so we can bring some things to the table, and UNC Charlotte brings the other things that we need. In my mind, it's great to have these students here. I think it's an awesome experience for them. It gives them some good experience. They're doing hard work. They're doing work that takes a lot of thinking as well. So I think it's a good experience for them.